Good morning. Welcome to June Dairy Month, and we thought to start it out, we'd show you how simply a cow gets milked and where we ship or where it goes into the bulk tank. First, we started with a pre-dip. We put the pre-dip on the cow, then we used the towel and we cleaned the cow off. That's already been done. And you give them about 30 seconds, and as you'll see, they start leaking their milk. They're ready to go. Then we turn the milker on. And you'll see, I don't know, as you can see already, the milk is pumping in through. It goes down the line, and we have what they call a tri-level parlor. So we have the cows in the level we're at to milk them, and then back here, down underneath those cows, there's equipment, and this big jar down there will fill up with milk. Then it will be pumped up through the pipe, and then come down underneath where we are standing up here on our level. And it's pumped over into the milk house. And in the milk house, we put this pipe in the tank before we start milking. It pumps into the tank, we fill water. We don't fill them with enough nanites. We'll put tank for one day in there, or milk, and then in this the next day. Stewart's comes every other day and picks it up. And then, of course, we have to clean the tank. After milking, this is disassembled and put back here. And back in the far corner is the tank for the hot water and everything, so that the water cycles and keeps everything clean. And that's basically how your milk, and Stewart's takes it. And if you're in the area, go to a Stewart store and have a nice cold glass of milk. We'll see you later.